And then I need this 24 millimeter wrench, and I can install this my wrench in here, and now I can rotate this my cams a little bit in that way, like one rotation, that how they moves. Okay. And now, and then that one. And then if you notice that these cams, if they don't move, then there is thing that valves takes contact to these pistons in here. And that's no any force if we notice that there is contact. But now I can feel that this moves good. And then I have to soon do so that I have to set up these cams and also these pistons, because now I can feel that pistons takes contact to these valves, and this is very bad situation if engine is running. But in this setup process we can set up these all parts. Okay, good. And now I will do this camshafts, valve bearings, these bearing gaps. Pre-check, I take my top reference tool and I check again that what is this. Now I am checking that firstly these bolts, that they are 30. Let's look. Good, this is right. This is right. And then that one, and that one. All of these bolts are fine. And then I check all of these smaller bearing caps towards, that they are fine.